All right.
Is this your first time in town? Take a good look around.
Tables. Fuck.
Enjoy the danger.
Should I? Fine enough.
Crow. What I see is... Now that makes some sense.
Familiar. You're an adventurer?
Hi, I'm Corin.
That's a buffin? Who's Crowrin? Croesus. Villager. Villager, Makun.
Phew.
Where's the other asshole?
It's dinner time, Mark.
See him. It's a drunkard. To fix that.
Commander, fight harder.
What am I doing here in the boonies fighting with these little kids? Man. Your best days are long gone, Croxus, old boy. Gone.
Liar!
Hey, you little bastard! Ha!
Stupid kids. This guy's obviously tired.
Shall we sing the hymn together? Laughter never stops in this town. It's all thanks to Elion's blessing. It seems you've been through a lot. I can see it in your eyes.
Shit, I made a mess. Look at this lazy bastard.
This farm is no place for a distinguished man like myself, don't you agree? Thanks. You guys are all I have.
This is the feed, right?
You fool! My little friends need better than that.
What kind of person would eat his own friends?
Stop nitpicking. They'll understand.
Oh, shit.
Maybe I should just pack up and leave for Velia. If you're headed to Velia, see if there's any room to open up another store.
God, this guy's bored. Huh? Okay, that's overkill.
Shall we sing the hymn together? Laughter never stops in this town. It's all thanks to Elion's blessings.
It seems you've been through a lot. I can see it in your eyes.
The road is safe. Wait, I'm back here?
takes a special person to recognize the true value of good clothing. Special clothing yields varying benefits, depending on the situation. It takes a special person to recognize the true value of good clothing.
Women pick houses based on what furniture suits the interior.
This is always risky.
You should buy furniture with your heart, not your eyes.
Thank you. Buy a fucking bale, a bed. Okay.
You need to have a house to put furniture in.
That's exactly what I'm gonna need to do.
Oh, the deadly beast with the red nose and sow. Interesting.
Okay. That was fucking loud, dude. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end it there. Shit, I don't even know how much minutes I made. Fuck. Well, anyway. Still, that should be enough. What the hell is that? Again, this shit. Anyway, she's asleep, and I think I'm gonna go too.